choice you make. Those damn alchemists. The terms of the bargain, almost intolerable. Well, it's not like I care about those hotel people anyway. But there are limits. How do you do? It's quite odd that we should meet in a place like this. Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can elude the darkest monsters that lurk.
In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well.
They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering shiny things. I have absconded with treasures from its lair. That catch your interest? You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy...
What's this? A gift for a rescuer.
I don't remember. I've saved so many of the common people.
Anyway, thank her, I suppose.
Oh dear. These gloves are a mess. They don't even fit.
Is this a practical joke?
My God, I never did like that girl. She's just like him.
Never mind.
I thought you had better taste than this. How disappointing. Get these rags out of my sight.
I thought I was forever alone. Monsters, humans, puppets. If I learn how to feel... Hello, my only friend. Clapping is... the mimicry of a kid's good to feel.
quick! That came from the direction of Krat Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
Hey, are you a treasure hunter too? I know how this looks, but you wouldn't happen to know a treasure hunter named Alidoro, would you? I plan my expeditions to follow Alidoro's trace. All I can do is keep plugging away. Life is short. All I can do is keep plugging away. You never heard of Alidoro? And unlike a lot of the riffraff in Krat, he's not a thief. And professionalism is important when you're talking about Ergo. That's why Alidoro has the reputation he does. I know there are rumors about Alidoro lately. The rumors? Well, for starters, they're nonsense. Alidoro is the last person you'd suspect of crimes like fraud and theft and assault. Those alchemists must be behind it. I mean, come on. Ugh. Would you get a load of this? Life is short. All I can do is keep... My treasure. It's a cryptic... I think it's a clue to... You know what they say.
Choice you make.
You don't remember much. Ask me about Eric.
People have no thanks for keeping me company.
Request last time. Phew. Even the Union's advancement test didn't make me this nervous. Did the gloves make Alidoro happy? What? His fingers are fine? That can't be right. And no, I'm not being precious about my work. When the workshop tower collapsed, the Hound lost a finger saving me. Something to puzzle over. In any case, thanks for doing your part. You have a moment to talk about Alidoro? I know I sound obsessed, but when the workshop tower collapsed, he saved me. We could have starved to death trapped under the rubble. I don't want to think about it. That's why it's so puzzling. It's not like his finger could grow back. Could you find out more about Alidoro for me? In any case, we need to watch out. I know my way around a weapon. I know my way around a weapon.
You make.
No matter what fate brings us, I serving her is my duty. Welcome to Hotel Krat.